My name is Sarah Knabel, and my title is the owner and founder of Bab & Lou's Coffee. So what inspired me to create Bab & Lou's Coffee is I went to Iowa State University, and during my 4 years there, I worked at a coffee shop on campus. So that's really where I fell in love with coffee and what coffee is. Then I was working in a corporate position. I was in a cubicle, and about 6 months into that, I was like, this is not for me. I am not a cubicle girly. I decided on the name of Bab & Lou's because my grandma and grandpa's name is Bab & Mary Lou.
I put the Lou in Bab & Lou's.
And I have a red one like this, and I put the Bob in Bab & Lou's.
What motivates me is my employees and my customers, because they're obviously very fun to have and see all day, every day.
I have a hot go-to drink that is a large Americano with cinnamon roll cold foam.
My go-to drink is a ice cold brew with one pump of cinnamon roll, extra shot, extra ice. I love Bab & Lou's, and I continue to come back because the community is great. You have genuine conversations with anyone who's working every time you're here. The drinks are phenomenal, and I like to support small businesses.
We all have this love for coffee, but also the whole energy around Bab & Lou's that motivates me to want to keep going and keep making it bigger and better. We offer, obviously, coffee at Bab & Lou's Coffee, as well as we have our gourmet lemonades that start in the spring. We have specialty drinks that come out monthly. We have merchandise, we have candles that we source locally, and we also offer a lot of really fun events that people can attend. We have our tastings that we try to do seasonally. We teach cold brew making classes, coffee making classes, so definitely more than just going to purchase a cup of coffee.